You on comms yet, Ricardo?
I'm here, Rick. What's the news?
People spreading way new Mutani protocols.
It's what?
Women Mutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small for him. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all. Guess we have to take him to the so we're ready to see this kid.
Thank you.
Ricardo, they're all here.
Huh?
Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Just get out of there. Now.
I'll have to restrict them.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Ah!
across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance.